Hello everyone, my name is Rajendra Khandekar. We welcome all of you to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom, the free online learning YouTube channel. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel Kit Classroom. In this video, we will learn how to solve problems on simple interest. Let us take an example. Neha took a loan of 50,000 rupees at 12% per annum to buy a two-wheeler. What amount will she return at the end of 1 year? While solving the problems on simple interest, always make a table as shown on the screen and fill the information from the example in it very carefully. So here we have principal, that is loan, denoted by P is 50,000 rupees. The rate of interest denoted by R is 12% per annum. Time denoted by T is 1 year. Here we have to find the amount denoted by A. So, put a question mark there. Now, the formula for amount is A equals P plus I. But we don't know I, that is interest. Therefore, we will first find the interest by using the formula I equals P into T into R upon 100. So, now in the solution part, write the formula of interest, that is I equals P into T into R upon 100. Put the values of P, T and R in the formula. So we get I equals 50,000 into 1 into 12 upon 100. On cancelling the two zeros of 50,000 and 100, we get I equals 500 into 1 into 12. And on multiplying, we get I equals 6,000. Therefore, the interest is rupees 6,000. Now, to find the amount, write the formula of amount, that is A equals P plus I. Put the values of P and I, so we get A equals 50,000 plus 6,000, that is A equals 56,000. Therefore, the amount to be returned after 1 year is rupees 56,000. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, then don't forget to hit the like button. To get instant updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Kit Classroom. If you have any question, leave a comment and we will answer you back as early as possible. To know more about us, visit our website kit.in. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.